been a while since you heard this request, but my spirit is tired and I need rest. I want to hear from heaven a clear word from God, a sermon of conviction straight from the heart. I didn't hear none of the preachers say I don't have to change. The most eloquent of speakers tell me I'm okay, but it hasn't eased my conscience, and I know it's not the truth. So when you stand before, until I've heard God speak to me.